is wrong.
What it say, kid?
What up, kid? I know shit is rough doing your bit. When the cops came, you should've slid to my crib. Fuck it, Black, no time for looking back, it's done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like ya. Why don't your lady write ya? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hyper. Flipping, talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be riffing while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care. She a snake too. Fucking with them niggas from that fake crew that hate you. But yo, guess who got shot in the dome piece? Jerome's niece on her way home from Jones Beach is bugged. Plus little Rob is selling drugs on the dime, hanging out with young thugs that all carry nines. And nighttime is more tripe than ever. What up with Cormega? Did you see him or y'all together? If sold, then hold a fort down, represent to the fullest. Say what's up to Herb, Ice and Bullet. I left for half a hundred in your commissary. You was my nigga when push came to shove.
I've heard whispers about the financial support your government receives from the drug industry.
Well, the irony of this, of course, is that this money, which is in the billions, is coming from your country. You see, you are the major purchaser of our national product, which is, of course, cocaine, cocaine.
On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs.
Stay strong. Out in New York, the same shit is going on. The crackhead stalking, loud mouse is talking. Ho, check out the story yesterday when I was walking. That nigga is shot last year, try to appear like he hurt something. Word him up, I heard him fronting, and he be pumping on your block. Your man gave him your Glock, and now they run together. What up, son? Whatever. Since I'm on the streets, I'ma put it to a cease. But I heard you blew a nigga with an ox for the phone piece. Wildin' on an Allen, but now in Elmira, better chill, cause them niggas will put that ass on fire. Last time you wrote, you said they tried you in the showers. But maintain when you come home, the corner's ours on the rails. All these crap niggas know the deal. When we start the revolution, all they probably do is squeal. But chill, see you on the next VI. I gave you my Duke's loop for kicks, plus sent your flicks. Your brother's Buck Wallin in Fort Maine. He wrote me, he might beat his case silly. Come home, I'm playing low key. So stay civilized, time flies. Though incarcerated, your mind dies. I hate it when your mom's cries. It kinda makes me wanna murder. For real, I even got a mask and gloves to bust slugs, but one love.
One love, one love, one love, one love.
The United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs onto our streets. At the same time, we are doing business with the very same government that is flooding our streets with cocaine.
Let me show you a few of the other characters that are involved in this tragic comedy.